locating the pineal gland. And with your in-breath, you move inwards. And as you move inwards, you come to the first pair of DNA. Physical aspect connected with direct genetic patterning. Sense what is there with any of your senses currently available to you. Cleanse erroneous data to primary source affection from the physical aspect of my DNA. Exhale and cleanse. Transform the physical aspect to primary source perfection. So you just observe this happening, and it could be happening with colour, light or sound. Relaxed as you observe the work happening internally. And you allow the work to continue even if you feel that it's not complete as you move from one pair to the next. As you bring forth into your awareness the etheric aspect of your DNA, the second pair corresponding to emotions, personality, and ego. Uninstall erroneous data from my etheric DNA. Exhale, release. And observe the transformation in any way that it is being given to you. into your awareness the psychic aspect of your DNA is now revealed, corresponding to your mental profile and energy. Uninstall erroneous data from my psychic DNA to primary source affection. Even and smooth. Sense the transformation coming in. Allow it to happen as is directed by the primary source directive. For a few moments, relax your focus and breathe naturally. And bring to your awareness the catheric aspect of your electromagnetic field, that is the seventh level or layer. Focusing at the location of third eye or brow energy center. With your in-breath, move inwards. Once again, locating your pineal gland. And to your awareness, the fourth pair or aspect of your DNA comes forward, anima or soul, corresponding to cosmic lessons and your life purpose. Uninstall erroneous data. Use the platinum or the specific corresponding sound to uninstall. Source perfection. So my awareness comes forth, the astral aspect of my DNA, pair 5, corresponding to influences from the solar system. Sense and uninstall all or any erroneous data now. Moving straight into upgrades with corresponding colour from the colour spectrum. And lastly, for the present time, I bring forth into my awareness the cosmic aspect of my DNA, pair 6, corresponding to creative potential of self. Uninstall erroneous data that comes to my awareness now. Upgrading the cosmic aspect to primary source perfection. Please repeat internally. I activate and reinforce all esoteric DNA strands with a light frequency from primary source, the central sun, and the crystalline heart of Mother Earth. Moving into your cleanse.